tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
Hello and welcome to Q&A, LaSalle's favorite game show. I'm your host, Angela Cozzolino.
And I'm Jenny Gauz. So we're going to get started with how the game works. It's going to be a great show today, movie themed, all about movies, so I hope you guys know your movies. We have four categories of trivia. Each team will go back and forth, and you can answer as many questions as long as you get them right. As soon as you get them wrong, it goes to the other team. Also, we have our final round, which is pyramid round, which each team gets words, and you have to give one word clues to your partner to try to guess the word.
Don't forget about our Deal or No Deal round, which is where you perform a task, you get a case, and if you want, you can keep your case that has points in it, or you can trade with us, and you also get points. Let's meet our teams.
You guys over here?
Hi, I'm Sebastian. I'm from Temple. I'm a marketing major.
I'm Scott. I'm from Temple. I'm an accounting major.
Cool. And what's your team name?
Oh, we're team two, second floor.
All right. And you guys?
How's it going? We're team one. I'm Kai. I go to Temple too, and I'm a real estate major.
I'm Adam. I'm a Temple student. I'm an accounting major.
All right, so now that we know a little bit about our team, we picked a number between 1 and 10. The team that gets closest without going over to that number gets to start the game off and pick the first category. So do you guys want to take
team
a chance?
One?
Yeah, let's do it.
What's your
number?
What number do you want to pick?
We're going to go with 6.
Okay. 6, and yeah. Over here?
I think we're going to have to go with 3.
No.
3, wow. No, that's our number.
You got to have a little faith in your team.
Yeah, there you go.
Come on. How's this game going to go?
It'll be fine.
So you guys get to start off. We have four categories. We have famous movie lines, box office flops, Oscars, and classics. So
classics, please.
You want to go with the classics? All right, we'll start with classics. This actress played iconic star roles in the films The Miracle Worker and The Graduate. Was it Judy Garland, Anne Bancroft, Betty Davis, or Ingrid Bergman?
Ingrid?
Yeah, let's go with Ingrid then.
I'm sorry. No, it's wrong. So you guys get a chance to pick. Do you want the choice again?
Can you repeat the answers?
Do you want the answers or the whole question?
I'll take the whole question.
All right. This actress played the iconic roles in the films The Miracle Worker and The Graduate. Was it Judy Garland, Anne Bancroft, Betty Davis, or Ingrid Bergman?
Go for it.
Bancroft?
Yes, that is correct.
Good job.
So you guys get to answer the next question if you get it right. We'll see. Katharine Hepburn and Elizabeth Taylor were both nominated for Oscars for Best Actress in their roles in the same film. They played in the same film and were both nominated for Best Actress. Was it Breakfast at Tiffany's, Suddenly Last Summer, The Rose Tattoo, or Cat on a Hot Tin Roof?
What was the second actor? It was Katharine Hepburn and who?
Elizabeth Taylor.
I want to ask Breakfast at Tiffany's?
No,
I'm sorry, guys.
We got to read the answers. Yeah.
Katharine Hepburn and Elizabeth Taylor both were nominated for Best Actress in their roles for Breakfast at Tiffany's, which they wrong, Suddenly Last Summer, The Rose Tattoo, or Cat on a Hot Tin Roof?
I'm going to go with that second one.
Let's go with number 2.
Suddenly Last Summer is correct. Breakfast,